Listen to this.
Chelecha.
What Satan wants to do?
Ntwe Satan rata ngo idira.
He wants to show you are not qualified.
Nyako le bonchora le ya swanelo.
You are not qualified. When you look at this neighborhood, you are not qualified to stay there. When you look at that place, look at that car, you are not qualified to drive. You are not qualified to have. You are not qualified to this. And people who don't even know God
are there.
And the Bible says, you have got a guarantee of blessing. And this guarantee is not only for children of
Abraham,
also us who are Gentiles,
we
have got faith of
Abraham.
This year, you'll be qualified in Jesus. I say you'll be qualified for your blessing.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I want people of Charis here to start to believe things that they think it's impossible to have. That's why you heard me about private jet.
That's why nalingwa ke bolela ka private jet.
That's if other people are having it, I can have it. If you believe, you can have the house of millions, receive it in the name of Jesus. If you believe, you can drive a car nobody has ever drove in your family, receive it in the name of Jesus. Receive in the name of Jesus. I'm saying this because there are many people here. When they look at themselves, they are asking themselves questions. I want God to remove you from where you are staying to a place where people will say it's impossible to stay there. I say it's impossible to stay there. Impossible. This week, this month, this month, people of Charis, only people of
Charis.
Not you visitors, only people of Charis. Go around, search for a house. Go around. Alright, even you are visiting. Go around and search for a house. Receive your house. Receive your house.
I receive.
Receive your house.
Amen.
I want my children to do the same. I was telling Mama, I said, I saw a house. Mama said, do you want to buy? I said, I want to buy the house. She says, for my children. I just say, I want to buy a house for my children. I said, I don't want my children to buy houses. I want to buy for them. I said, if they want to buy, they will do it by themselves, but I want to buy for them. That is my faith. What is your faith? What is your faith? What is your faith? Let me get two people to tell me what they're expecting, what they have faith of. And whatever they say, it will happen. Let me hear, Mama. Let me hear, my brother.
I'm trusting God to move me from where I'm staying, and once I'm in there, He's going to bless me with a Maserati.
It will happen. 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 Receive it. Okay,
amen.
Let me hear.
I'm having faith of business all over the world.
All over the world, even Mozambique.
Yes, Daddy.
Even Zambia.
Yes, Daddy.
Even Lusaka.
Yes, Daddy.
Even China.
Yes, Daddy.
Let it start to happen in the name of Jesus. Let me get another two.
So, Daddy, may I believe in the millions?
Take it. Let me hear another one.
I'm trusting God that I'm going to enter my destiny. Whatever package is part of my destiny.
Receive that in the name of Jesus.
I'm trusting God to build a big house.
Take it in the name of Jesus Christ. Listen, the Bible says that in the beginning, the Spirit of God was hovering on top of what? Of the water. Yeah, there's the Spirit of God here. And God said, let there be. So that's what we are doing now. Let's get people here.
I'm believing God that He'll give us breakthrough, that He'll buy a double.
It is happening in Jesus' name. Let me get another one.
I'm living God for
Mama, receive it. Though I'm not hearing me here.
I'm
I'm trusting God that this year I will buy a house in Waterfall.
Have it. Have it. Okay?
I'm trusting God for 100 million in my bank account right
it
now.
It has happened. It has happened.
I'm trusting God that I want to start my own security company.
Hold your chest. It is happening now in Jesus' name. Uh-huh.
I'm trusting God to give me millions.
Receive it in the name of Jesus.
I trust God I'm going to receive a real financial breakthrough.
I touch your hand. Take it in the name of Jesus Christ.
I trust God with the house of billions.
Receive it. How can it be the house of billions?
Yeah.
That house of billions, it will have a sitting room like this. Yeah. You know, you need a big land now. Okay, let me hear.
I'm trusting God for international
connection. Take it, my brother, in Jesus' name.